What do you say, Adam? Another defense thrown at the Singapore team.
Well, the last time we saw Yu Mengyu, she was quite successful against defense. Against Netherlands.
At least. Let's see if Ryu has the same attacking abilities, though, that made the difference for Kim Song-hee, who put on a fantastic performance.
Playing in the third spot is definitely going to favor the Korea DPR team. She's right back in it with her team. Kicking ball. I mean, there was so much pace. Up one game, and Yu Mengyu now with the serve.
Tight team match and coming up here. And of course, you have to grab the opportunities. Fantastic kind of shot also on higher bounce. And of course, you can make mistakes.
Escape, another 2-0 lead for the chopper in red. Up 2-0 with the serve.
On their footwork to get over there and to cover your backhand. And of course, you leave your backhand side wide open, but you also have many times to level, stayed in there, and then forced insecurity on the other side a little bit. Just a little bit, and then you get a mental advantage, and you can pulled through, so. Little spin.
Yeah. Your match in the morning. And there it is, 3-0, 11 points to 4 after two very close first.